Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be talking about, can everybody lucid dream? If you're new here, my name is Giz Edwards. I'm a lucid dreaming coach and an entrepreneur. And on this channel, we delve into the subjects of entrepreneurship, lucid dreaming, and other things to make your lives more enjoyable, fulfilling, and relaxed, baby. With that out of the way, let's talk about whether or not everyone can lucid dream. First of all, yes, I think everybody can lucid dream. And the reason I think that is because lucid dreaming is a perfectly natural phenomenon that happens. It's a skill that you can build. And primarily, lucid dreaming happens in REM stage of sleep, which is a stage of sleep that everybody experiences about 5 times a night if you have enough sleep. REM is a very important sleep stage, very important. And it's incredibly rare for someone not to be able to go into REM. In fact, I only know of one condition where it's impossible, and I can't find any information on it because the only case I know is from a TV show called Prison Break, where a character called Haywire doesn't sleep. Therefore, I think it's fictional. I think the main reason that people think they can't do it is because it's not very easy to do. It's a skill that you develop over time. Daniel Love, who is another lucid dreaming YouTuber who is very, very knowledgeable about stuff lucid dreaming wise, I'll link his channel in the description box below. He has a saying that goes something like, lucid dreaming is a skill that you build, and it takes time and practice. It's like learning a new language, like French. If you were to ask me, can everybody lucid dream, and you replace the lucid dream thing with, can everybody learn French, then you realize how stupid the question sounds. It's a skill that you build over time. Just because you don't speak French, it doesn't mean you can't speak French. Some studies show that 55% of people have had one or more lucid dreams in their life, and a lower 23% of people regularly lucid dream. However, I couldn't read the report that initially came up with that, so I don't know the quality of the study, but those figures seem a little bit high to me. So yes, everybody can learn to lucid dream, but no, not everybody does. And the reason is, it's a skill that takes time, energy, effort, and practice to get a grasp of. But it's no reason to stop. So if you want to learn how to lucid dream, subscribe to this channel, subscribe to Daniel Love, and learn with us. Nice short video today, straight to the point. For those of you who have subscribed, I will see you all on Monday. Bye.